Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel. So today's class, simple subtraction using early bits in the tens column. So let's solve few problems. So here we are using only early bits. So first question, 14, okay, minus 2. So you can do directly. To remove your bits, you must use your index finger. So what's the answer? 14 minus 2, 1, 2, 12. Okay. Next one, 12. So same 12 minus 1. So answer is 11. Next one, 20, 2020 minus 10. So you must remove 1 in tens column. So just slide it down. So answer is 10. Next one, 44. Minus 3 in 1's place. So answer is 4141. Next one, 2121. Minus 2, 0. So answer is 1. Next one, 3131. Minus 11. So answer is 2121. So next one, 4444. Minus 3, minus 3. So the answer is 1111. Okay. So next one. Are you able to see? Yes. 1414. Can see, right? 1414. Minus 10. Minus 1, 0. So the answer is 0. So answer is 04. Next one, 4242. Minus 12. So minus 1, minus 2. So the answer is 3030. Next one, 112. Minus 11, minus 1, minus 1. So the answer is 01. Next one, 14. Okay, minus 13, minus 1, minus 3. So the answer is 01. Next one, 40, minus 3, 0. So the answer is 1010. Next one, 3232, minus 1. So minus 1. So the answer is 3131. Next one, 1414. Okay, minus 2, remove 2 bits. So the answer is 1, 2, 12. Next problem. We'll see some more problems. So now we are going to see simple subtraction using early bits in the hundreds column. So already we are done with the tens column. Now we will see hundreds column. Okay. 231. Are you able to see? Yes. 231 minus 1 1 1. So the answer is 120. 120. Next one, 323 minus 121. So the answer is 202. 202. Next one, 242 minus 201. So the answer is 4141. Next one, 121 minus 11. So the answer is 110. Next one, 311. Be able to see? Yes, minus 11. So the answer is 300. Next one, 244, okay, minus 101. So we are not using any formulas, just is a we are doing with the direct method. So the answer is 143. Okay, next one. -201, 0. So the answer is 131. Next one. 140 -100. So the answer is 40. Next one. 433 -103. So the answer is 330. Next one. 222 -110. So the answer is 112. Next one. 242 -231. So the answer is 11. Yes. Next one. 313 -301. So the answer is 12. Some more problems. 322 -11 -11. So the answer is 311. Okay, next one. 340 -2 -40. So the answer is 100. Next one. 242 -102. So the answer is 140. Next we will see some more problems, still we have time. So we will see simple subtraction using both the bits in the ones column. So let's see. -9 -5. So the answer is 4. Next, 8 -2. So the answer is 6. Next one, 9 -1. So the answer is 8. Next one, 7 -5. So the answer is 2. 8. 8 -5, so the answer is 3. Next one, 6 -1, so the answer is 5. Next one, 9 -8, so the answer is 1. Next one, 8 -7, so the answer is 1. Next one, 6 -6, so the answer is 0. Next one, 8 -6, so the answer is 2. 7 -2, answer is 5. 9 -7, answer is 2. Next, 8 -1, answer is 7. Next, 2 -1, answer is 1. Next, 9 -3, answer is 6. Next one, 2. This one, 3 values. So let's see. 2 + 2 - 3, answer is 1. 6 - 5 + 2, answer is 3. Next one, 4 - 1 - 2, answer is 1. Next one, 5 + 3 minus 2. Answer is 6. Hope you understand all the problems. If you like the video, please give me a thumbs up. And if you are new to my channel, please do share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye-bye.